How do you create a vaccine? Vaccines harmlessly show viruses or bacteria, or even small parts of them, to the immune system. The body's defenses recognize them as an invader and learn how to fight them. Then, if the body is ever exposed for real, it already knows how to fight the infection. The main method of vaccination for decades has been to use the original virus. The measles, mumps and rubella (MMR) vaccine is made by using weakened versions of those viruses that cannot cause a full-blown infection. The seasonal flu jab is made by taking the main strains of flu doing the rounds and completely disabling them. The work on a new coronavirus vaccine is using newer, and less tested, approaches called plug-and-play vaccines. Because we know the genetic code of the new coronavirus, SARS-CoV-2, we now have the complete blueprint for building that virus. Some vaccine scientists are lifting small sections of the coronavirus's genetic code and putting it into other, completely harmless, viruses. Now you can infect someone with the harmless bug and in theory give some immunity against infection. Other groups are using pieces of raw genetic code, either DNA or RNA depending on the approach, which, once injected into the body, should start producing bits of viral proteins which the immune system again can learn to fight. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.